discovering she had been separated from her siblings, Julie searches for a safe place to hide. Instead, she finds herself face to face with living nightmares.